The biggest threat is the heavy commercial powers, interest and governmental controls and surveillance coming into the internet and taking over the three forces, money, power and control, have manifested themselves onto the internet and are seeking even to change the architecture of the internet to ensure the traditional powers that were disrupted by the internet hitherto regain themselves and reconsolidate, so the internet risks being now a tool of oppression going forward than what it had promised to be, the hope for a freer world.